welcome back to my channel and another episode of Make It Monday. Oh yeah, so in this episode of Make It Monday, we are making slime. Aren't you guys so excited? But hold up. If you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you subscribe so you can join our awesome Ohana. Make sure you thumbs up this video. Let's see if we can get this video to 500 likes. Make sure you follow me on all my social media sites, you guys. And let's get into what type of slime we're making. I am so really kind of excited to bring Make It Monday back. I'm kind of on the fence of doing it every Monday, but I just wanted to let you guys know that Make It Monday is back for this Monday at least. Anyways, today we're making a viral epic souffle slime. Now, souffle slime is like literally everywhere, all over the internet. So today we're gonna make it and we're gonna have ASMR sounds in the end. But before we get into this DIY, I want to let you know, if you see my thumbnail or you see my pics on Pinterest being used by other people, please let me know. I don't care if it's another YouTuber, I don't care if it's a blogger. If they're using it and claiming it as their own on their Instagram, please let me know, because I worked really hard on my pictures and I took forever to photograph this souffle slime because I wanted it to be perfect for you guys because it was really cool. So if you see anyone using it, please let me know and let them know that it's mine. It's Shandera's and they better not be taking my stuff, okay? So you guys, I worked hard on these pictures. Thanks so much for watching and let's get into the video. Let's go. Roll out, roll out. So you wanna start off with using 8 ounces of school glue. What I'm gonna do is use 4 ounces of this glue in this gallon that I got. And then with the other little bottle, I'm gonna add 4 ounces. So that equals 8 ounces of school glue. Now we're gonna add shaving cream. Cause essentially what you wanna do is use the half a can of shaving cream. You don't wanna use the whole can. You wanna use half a can. And the reason why you wanna use half a can is so it could be puffy and whipped cream sort of. So once your, I would say your glue and shaving cream mixture is the consistency of whipped cream, which means it sticks to your spoon and it sticks, it makes like whipped peaks, I would say, like when you're making meringue you make whipped peaks. So that's what essentially what you want it to look like, Ohana. You want it to be like whipped peaks, and once it is, then now it's time to add your stuff flow. So I call it starch flow because essentially what stuff flow is, if you guys read the container, it is starch flow, is liquid starch. So me saying starch flow, stuff flow is pretty much the same thing, and I will continue to say starch flow because that's what I say. Don't be a hater, thank you. So if it's too sticky, you want to add more starch flow to your mixture, you guys. Make sure you add enough of your starch flow and then you mix it in and you should get like a piece of dough dome. So once it starts to look like this, you are ready to make your souffle slime, which I'm really excited to show you guys to make. So what I'm gonna do is add 3 tablespoons of school glue to this mixture. So we're using clear school glue, and then what I did was use a powder, like any type of eyeshadow or anything you want, you guys can use. Then once you do that, then you add like the puffy puffy slime or fluffy slime on top of it, you guys. And now the second tip I have for you guys, which is a little trick, is you want to twist the bottom, which I'm going to show you in the next one, because this was my ultimate favorite one, you guys, was this, the next one we're about to do. And I use like a food dye or a watercolor dye, and I think food dye will work if you don't have like a watercolor dye. And I got this out of my slime blocks that I did a long time ago, you guys. So I'll probably leave a link for you guys down below so you can see that video. And this worked really well and it was so beautiful. Thanks so much for watching, Ohana. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you check out the ASMR sounds at the end of the video. And I'll see you in our next episode of Make It Monday. Oh yeah, boy, you guys.